Ugh, what?
Henry, you've gotta get over here.
Why are you singing? Why am I singing?
Just brush your teeth and get over here.
Can you smell my breath through the phone?
What? No, listen.
Someone put a musical curse over this town.
Really?
Really?
Has it infected everybody else?
Go downstairs and see for yourself. Something's going on. There's a musical curse over Swellview.
I'm stuck in a song.
There's a musical curse over Swellview. Captain Man, tell us, can you hear us?
I'm doing this against my will.
Yeah!
There's a musical curse over Swellview. This is so not chill.
There's a musical curse over Swellview. Hey kid, danger, can you hear us?
Henry, where are you going?
I hate to be a jerk, but I gotta go to work. You know, sell the junk and the stuff.
Well, Henry, haven't you heard? We're singing every word like this.
It's totally
out of control.
Sorry, fam, I gotta roll.
Not a key change. In case you're just tuning in, there's a musical curse over Swellview.
My middle name is Debbie.
Good gosh, Mary. There's a musical curse over Swellview.
Captain Man, danger, can you save us?
In other news, a Swellview woman is pregnant, but not with what you'd expect. We interrupt this program for me!
Citizens of Swellview, it is I, Frankini the Grand. In case you didn't notice, there's a musical curse over the land.
My bad.
Or good.
Cause this is the way that it should be. I have control of all of your speakers. I'm blasting a special low frequency.
And now, Swellview is perfect. Musically extra perfect.
Just like me.
Stop for now.
Oh no.
What did I miss?